Okay, we are live with Friendship Balloon Team. Nice, calm, sunny morning. Ready, Dan? All right, extra friendly. 3.5 months, here we go. Nice inflation. Little hop, bite your feet. Everybody ready?
Ready.
We are live.
What time? It is 7:29.
Okay. 7:29. All right. Andrew is lifting off. We're gonna soon be joining him. Friendly.
7:30
exact. How about that? It's always fun inflating this the first time after flying the bigger balloon. It's like it takes you by surprise just how fast it goes up. Yep. Yeah, this is where it's going to be.
Oh, yeah, you can see.
Yeah.
Now that you can see what they would like. Oh, okay, we got another line there.
Less than a week, we'll be out here. This morning we got, what, 4 balloons up so far? Next week, it'll be over 100. There's deer out in the field. I don't know if you can see their tails hopping around.
Oh, cool, yep.
Dog started chase, over. Roger, chase here.
it off to use a runway. I like to hang over the runways.
Where
do you think, sir? Over it off just to the west. Look at the clouds in the distance. We're almost eye level with them. Passing half mile up. Maybe if you turn it off and turn it. It's a balloon way out to the east. I'm guessing that's Phil. He was going right over us, I think.
Oh, okay. Oh, right, there he is.
That's okay, off, he's off, off center.
That's off the camera.
Yep, I believe so. Yeah. Yep. You were worried why?
But it was odd that you didn't hear them right away.
Gotta have faith.
Yeah, well, usually they're awake before we are.
Well, I think love it being at the airport, we weren't
maybe
disturbing.
The distance,
yeah, right? They weren't close enough to the airport. Huh? Oh, your
my batteries are bad. I can do an entire wedding and still have batteries.
Back up he goes. Yeah, you get too low, it starts pushing it back toward the city, as I found. I always Dells is back up. Todd is done.
Done?
Yeah,
yeah, there he is.
He's down.
He hovers right around there for a while.
Yeah.
Look at the colt, though. The colorful. Right here in the field that he was in, isn't that like a power line?
That he was over?
Well, he was this side of it. But what's that concrete right there that's...
Yeah, he's done too. They're walking him.
There's a parking lot type area.
Well, I think that's where they're walking him.
Yeah.
Not so, doing a hop today.
So that's what it looks like when you walk the balloon from here.
Oh, you mean when you're up in the air?
Yeah, because it's moving but slowly.
Yeah.
Very controlled.
Yeah. I don't think Dells can make it. There's not enough movement. Quiet down.
Roger that.
We're still flying. How about that?
I know what church this is. And it's Sunday morning. I'm just here for that. The only way you go to church, I hear.
Fire balloon. Brings a whole new meaning. The winds of walking through a softness.
Yes, exactly.
rest and it gave you a little life, huh?
Yeah.
They should have a good shot at us with the colors of the balloon. This is extra friendly, over.
We have a nice parking lot here, no tarps required.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kind of follow Andrew, like he's get to the edge of the fog. When we come down low, we tend to come back toward the city a little bit. Going down a little bit.
Okay. Back corner of the cemetery, you can stop to see his grandmother and grandfather.
Oh, is that where they are?
Yep.
Yeah, my grandmother's underneath the clouds right now. Over and kind of halfway between Hannaford and Fort Edward.
Yeah.
We flew over that night, yeah.
Dark Star Chase, over.
Smoke in Glens Falls is still going straight up. You know, it's a calm morning. Perfect morning. Yep. This is what we want.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Yep.
After Sunday evening, it can be whatever.
Yeah. Until we go to Oneida.
Yes. Then it needs to be.
All right, this should pretty much line us up with the fields. Down we go. Shifted north a little bit. It'll pop up and see if we can get.
Go back that way.
Yeah. Otherwise, we'll end up going this way.
3,000 feet, stop no valley. The jump is a free fall. 2 minutes, 14,000 feet below.
Yeah, pull up to the school's parking lot there. We're just popping up because we got a little northerly shift. I'm just looking for that southerly push again, try and line us up better. We're getting pushed more that way. Tight. I might try to come down quicker this time and then flare it out. What I'm trying to do is drop quicker and then flare it out over the ground. Try and cut through that that shift. Just trying to get space from the power line there. And then hit a no wind zone. Yeah, we're getting pushed away from the school. Gonna go that way. That's why I was trying to come in hot, but I didn't expect to lose wind and come down on that power line.
Pull out on Dix and then drive all the way down and get on that road. We'll see if we can get somewhere there. I might even land in the airport.
Well, we got the cemetery and all that up here too.
That's
what, that over there?
The cemetery's here, and then that... The
next set of buildings.
Alright,
with the direction I've got down low here, I might make it over to the elementary school off Dix Ave. But just stay put, because the wind's playing games here. Get ready. We're gonna slam. Don't mind us dropping in, do you? All right, thanks.
Little backyard?
Oh, we got backyard we can use.